off of the Rossignol Temptation 84. I give the ski a 5 out of 5. It's classified as an intermediate, advanced intermediate ski. I'm myself a mellow intermediate, but this gave me the confidence to get up to speed, work on my carves, try the advanced runs, and it really gave me the power and edge hold that I needed. So if you're looking for a good ski to advance and you're a mellow intermediate, this is gonna be a great ski for you.